I remember my youth as carefree. Now I feel I have lost, or at least tainted, my innocence. The past 7 months have elucidated facets of my life that I looked past without a thought. The racism, privilege, exclusion, death, fallacies, etc., etc., etc. They now seem to negate the joy that I experienced when I lived these moments, for I know that they were deeply exclusionary. Can I still look back on my youth with the same happiness?